Who the hell do you think you are? You're standing in my ring, this is my universe, I created it, and you're privileged to be in it. Give you a little history lesson, Randy. What about your dad, Cowboy Bob Orton? You remember him? He was a mediocre wrestler until I came along. Put the spotlight on him, I made your dad a superstar. He went on to be in the Hall of Fame, and the reason I'm giving you this little history lesson is that had I not done that, you wouldn't be standing here right now. Had I not done that, chances are you would be maybe a gym teacher in St. Louis.